That's why I do it. Yeah.
Good. I'll hit some again later, man.
Now that left there, I'm sorry, the right, goes down what we call one of Vern's hills because he destroyed the rear fender of his of one of Hite's bikes. Vern is one of his sons.
Yeah.
I don't. So far, I'm kind of committed. Down.
This goes down a really nasty fucking thing.
Is
you know this, you know this one.
Is this your plateau up?
Oh, are you kidding me? No, it's not a big enough haul road. I don't think.
I don't either.
So, go down here with your snotty, or we can take a long way around here. It'll be a little easier.
Okay, let's go this way.
Yep. Yeah, you know where that goes, Hite? That'll go down to that big main trail right where you hurt your back and you fell.
That goes?
Yeah, it'll eventually work its way. I mean, you know, way down.
Okay, I've climbed this. This is a bitch to climb. I have never tried to go down it. This is the main trail that sort of parallels Burma Road up top. And it goes along, and then there's that rock climb that you like down to where we used to park.
Yeah.
So this should be only terrible down. Yeah, that's the coal flats.
And this shouldn't be any big deal to get down.
No, this is cake to get down. It's just rocky. But he's definitely territorial. He is not like us here. Yeah. what? It's your hill. Yeah. We're coming to the famous Rocks for Wally Trail. Rocks for Wally. Yeah, we got rocks. It's Pennsylvania, we got rocks. Rocks for Wally.